What's now?
So, What's Now is Now. What can you tell me about that song?
I think that's a lot, a little bit like what we said before. I would be in love anyway. You know, it's unconditional love. He's pretty much ready to forgive her for anything she's done, because he doesn't really know what she's doing other than her music. Although that's not necessarily clear in Watertown either.
No, because I don't think there's any communication from her, right? Isn't that?
Yeah. She leaves him and leaves the kids, more importantly than him. She leaves the kids, which is highly unusual for that era. And I think it's just a matter of him saying, I don't care what you did. I don't care what you're going to do. If you want to come back, we're a family. You come back to Watertown. He never divulges to her that Watertown may be his foxhole. I don't think she's understanding of that. And maybe if she was, it would have created a different approach to the ending. So, but it's, again, I simply unconditional love.